Look who I found.
Julie. What are you doing here? I told you not to fly home.
Oh, Mom, haven't you learned I don't listen to a word you say? Besides, they won't let you mail a major organ.
Oh, no. No, don't even think about it. You are not going to be my donor.
I did tons of research. They have these new surgical techniques. It's no worse than a belly piercing. Which I did not do.
You know, the doctor did say that blood relatives are your best chance for a match.
Honey, you are not going through the rest of your life with only one kidney.
But, Mom...
No. I'm going on the wait list.
That could take years.
You know, there is another option. Somebody who's close to you that loves you very much.
We've been through this. You're not the right blood type.
I meant your mother.
My mother? Mike, I already lost my kidney. Now you want me to lose my mind? No, 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 no. We are not asking her for a kidney. No, in fact, we're not even telling her about this.
We're not?
Of course not. If she heard one word about this, oh my God, Julie, what did you do?
I'm sorry. You're hurt. I thought you'd want her to know. And she'll be here tomorrow.
Oh my God! I've got to get out of here. Unhook me.
No, Susan, this is good. You need a kidney? She's got a kidney?
That I will be paying for the rest of my life. How come you haven't visited? I gave you my kidney. Why won't you friend me on Facebook? I gave you my kidney. No, this is a nightmare. You owe me, Julie. Big.
You're right. How about I give you a kidney?
Bigger than that.